man. Oh man, someone's coming.
Live from Miami, the fun and sun capital of the world, the home of the Dolphins, the Heat, and Tanner in the Morning. Live from Miami, home of the world's largest youth fair, home of the University of Miami Hurricanes, and the New World Symphony. Live from Miami, home of some of the hottest skating in the world, Miami, home of Freddie Del Kendall. It's Friday night, a show about skating, dancing, pie eating, a show about racing, shuffling, and the kids around South Florida. It's Friday night, a show that gives you the inside look to today's music and today's youth. Please welcome your hosts for tonight's show, Scott Crow, Gina Martell, and Mixmaster DJ Slick Rick.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Scott Crow.
And I'm Gina Martell.
And I'm DJ Slick Rick.
We'd like to welcome everybody to Live from Miami. It's Friday night.
We got a great show tonight. You know that?
I'm telling you, we got a super show. Tonight, we got a baby bottle feeding contest.
Baby bottle feeding contest.
I can't believe
Plus all the great music, dancing, and skating like we always have every Friday night.
Plus classic concert footage.
And I'm telling you, we got an excellent show. We're right now, what we got to do is...
take a look at our skaters.
Yeah, we got to do that right
now.
Let's
now.
Go. Take a look at our skaters. Come on, let's go skate, everybody.
Hello, it's me again. Don't you know it's hard to keep a good woman down? But then again, maybe that could be fun.
Samantha Fox.
I
Listen, I want you to stay right here with me. You can have fun with me.
With you?
Yeah, with me.
Come on. I can have loads of fun without you.
Without me?
Yeah.
Just let me slip away.
Just let me slip away.
Below zero in here.
Man.
And I am hungry. Can't eat pizza. Can't eat curly fries.
Ice cream.
Oh, maybe even colder. I can't open it either. Oh, there it goes. Ooh. That'd be cold.
Some of the greatest skaters in the world. What's your name?
Amy.
Amy and?
Ryan.
You guys boyfriend and girlfriend?
No.
No? You were saying something before, a little earlier to me, that you guys were best friends for a long time. How long you been friends for?
About a year.
About a year? I seen you guys skating a little earlier, your skating partners. How long you been skating together?
About 4 months.
4 months. Well, it looked like you've been skating a long time. All right, what's your name?
Jill
and?
Alex.
You guys boyfriend and girlfriend?
No.
No. He's got his arm around you. What is this?
We're good friends.
Good, I mean real close friends, huh?
Real good friends.
Yeah. All right. Let me ask you, who do I got down here? How you doing? What's your name?
Ollie.
What is it?
Ollie.
And your name?
Barbie.
I'm not going to even ask. You're not boyfriend and girlfriend. I knew that already. You're skating partners. How long you been skating together?
A year.
About a year? A whole year? You come here and have a good time every night?
Yeah.
And right now we're going to go to the pro shop for some pro shop tips. Let's go to the pro shop. Come on.
Hi, this is Joe Robinson with your skating tip of the week. Today's skating tip is on blister protection. Most people when they skate get blisters. This is because they don't use the right kind of socks or blister pads or tape. If you've already got a blister, you need to use a blister pad or a tape to prevent the blister from getting worse. For more information, see your local skating center. This is Joe Robinson with your skating tip of the week.
Did you see him? He was standing right over there. He's so cute.
I know. I saw him.
Hi, girls. How you doing? How you doing? Can I buy you something to drink?
Yeah.
Can I have 3 Pepsis, please, sir?
Sure.
Is that what you like to drink? You want a Pepsi?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right. Here you go. Here you go. No problem.
Excuse me.
Thanks.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me. How y'all doing tonight?
Great.
Good. Well, I've been looking for a couple nice girls to show me how to do some skating. Is that right with you two?
Yeah.
All right.
Sure.
Let's go. Let's go this way. Right.
Excuse those girls, the firemen do it all the time. I can't believe this.
What do you want to call this? What did they call this before?
Baby bottle feeding contest.
That's what this bottle right here is for. We have our contestants already picked out already. Right now, what we're going to do, you can tell everybody, Gina.
Well, the guys are going to have to pick up the girls like little babies. Hold them in their arms like a new babe and feed them from this bottle. And the one who finishes first is the winner.
Is our winner. All right? Okay. And by the way, the winner has to take the bottle and just hand it to me and Gina. That way we can check it. You cannot drop the girl on the floor. You can't drop your girlfriend
drop
on the floor,
them.
Okay? All right, so if we can have the other bottles, give this bottle. I don't know. One of the questions was, how can he hold this one? I don't know. What he's going to do is we're going to give it to the guy. He's going to pick you up. Then he's going to try to feed it to you. He's going to try it. All right, you hold the bottle, please.
How you guys work it out is...
All right.
How are you going to play
the
game?
Here we go. You guys ready?
Hey.
Cheer them on, everybody. And your marks, get set, go! Oh, my goodness. Look at this. You got to take the top off the bottle. Can you believe this? Let me go back here. Come on, hold the bottle and feed her. Feed her. You guys are doing... Has she heavy, man?
No.
How are you doing? Come on, you're not eating. Come on, how are you doing? These two are pretty good at it.
We got a winner, look at this.
All
right. Give a round of applause. Congratulations. What's your name, guy?
Nelson.
Nelson and?
Andrea.
We got a winner right here. Congratulations. We got some great prizes for these guys. Let's give them a round of applause, everybody. You do that much, Nelson? No? You don't drink baby bottles too much anymore, do you?
No comment.
No comment.
Planning a party? Hot Wheels has the action for you, from birthday parties to private parties to special group rates. For more information, call Hot Wheels at 595-2958.
We are in the great skate room with these great people. What size skates do you need? I love work. A size 8?
Yes.
I love working in this place. This is so much fun! Here, size 8. Thank you very much. What size are you,
size
dear?
Six.
Size 6. Where is size 6? Size 6 is over here. Hey, send down the skate! All right, here we go. Size 6. There you go. Thank you so much. What size skates are you? Size 4? Okay, coming right up. What's the matter? You got a problem with that size?
Yes.
Size 4. What? I got a better idea. Here you go, sir. Size 8? I got a better idea. You take these, okay? You take those. You take these, all right? Is that everybody's happy? Right now, let's go take a look at some classic concert footage. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
No one better. Click, the hands of time just tick and tick. I live a life